them!
Sorry, can't take that chance.
Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Ah!
There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now!
I can't!
Let's go.
I didn't. Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have sent you there.
It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen, I never get around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right?
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
You're joking, right? I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
You're joking, right? I'm not going anywhere. What about the experiments? I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
I'm begging you, Nathan. No, you can't let them take me away. You have to talk to them. They'll listen to you.
My opinion means nothing to them. Your parents have already given their agreement. There's nothing I can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go. Did you ever just stop and think about what I want?
Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders? What am I, a toy? Some kind of a test subject? I don't care what you think. I'm not going anywhere. You can tell the CIA to fuck off, because I'm not going anywhere.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
Let's go. Come here.
Jody. Jody, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dang. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.